Now, it's estimated that nearly half of people in the UK have been targeted by a scam in their lifetimes. Now, this is partially due to widespread use of internet scams and easy access to information. There are also some pretty sickening scams which take place after a major tragedy. And Action Fraud have reported that scammers are now taking advantage of the Grenfell Tower tragedy. They're posing as council officials or professionals in the fire prevention industry and trying to defraud victims. Scammers are trying to get these victims to pay for services or goods that don't exist or aren't necessary. And they're cold calling them to offer services such as a free or subsidised safety inspection and sources of advice that fraudsters could be trying to contact other companies or individuals and offer similar types of services to try to help protect their home or office from a fire incident happening. Luckily, no one seems to have lost any money to the fraud yet. And Action Fraud has issued a reminder advising anyone to report any suspicious or unsolicited approaches by individuals offering goods or services in relation to health and fire safety. This is especially relevant when the fraudster is making contact because of the Grenfell Tower incident.